Hello. I'm going to tell you a little bit about the book Counting by Sevens by Holly Goldberg Sloan. And what the book is about is the main character is Willow. She's 12. She's kind of a genius. She's obsessed with the number seven. And she ends up going through a pretty big loss early on in the book. So this is not a spoiler. She loses her parents and her process of kind of finding and forming a new family that she chooses and builds is like really heartwarming. It's a little bit sad. It's also kind of triumphant. She ends up forming sort of her own family with friends from school, the school counselor, kind of a wacky crew of people. So there's a lot of humor and a lot of heartwarm. And I would rate this book a 5 out of 5, and I would recommend it to people who love kind of a good tearjerker, they love a triumph story, or people who can kind of relate to that experience around making your own family, whether you have to or you choose to. It's a wonderful story. Thank you for listening.